Hello everyone, Keel here, and today we will be looking at Mass Effect Andromeda. What we're going to do is we're just going to take a look at the first hour of the game. So let's go ahead and just hop right into it. Alright, cool. Confirm. Didn't know all this was going to be here, except... Let's check out the customization barely, and I'll probably actually fast forward through most of it anyway. But just to give an idea of what kind of options we get. I've heard a lot of complaints about the game, actually, as far concerning the animations and the, yeah, just the characters in general, their facial expressions, things like that. They look almost dead-eyed, is what I had heard. Choose gender, male, appearance. We'll keep the normal appearance. Training. Okay, training. Security. Starting power. Concussive shot. Fires heat-seeking high-impact round to knock down opponents. Start biotic. Okay. All right. So this is very similar to just old school, not old school. Well, Mass Effect. Biotic technician leader. You're a team player and a natural leader. Energy drain your target shield and replenish your own. Charge operative tactical cloak. And gain increased durability. Option to carry more weapons. Let's go for operative name, default, customize twin, default, customize history. Shepherd was male. Oh. Apparently I'm not online. Okay. Confirm and start game. Normal. Yes.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Alright, so legitimate curiosity. I don't know where in the Mass Effect timeline this takes place. At least the start, where we're like shipping off to go explore.
deep breaths. You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Scott, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Scott Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or golden worlds, the Helios cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda. Our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Okay, so normal choices. I mean, the characters don't look too bad so far. A little bit dead-eyed, certainly, but not terrible. Easy's no fun. Casual, professional, casual.
I hope not. I signed up for a little adventure before we settle down.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah.
Over here now, the Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
My implant? What's that?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling, otherwise?
Excited.
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
Uh-oh.
Just hang on!
Engineering, report!
Try to brace yourself!
Gravity cryobase offline.
I'm looking around. What was that? I guess we're gonna find out what it was, but I'm definitely curious.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryobay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
Uh-oh. Am I gonna get to control my character yet?
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out.
Did the seals break?
No. Physical integrity looks good.
Scott.
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Okay.
Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door whenever you're ready to go.
All right, I'm ready to go. Can I talk to you?
Enjoy your nap, Ryder.
Hey there. Hell of a wake-up call, huh? Didn't expect that first thing out of stasis.
Makes two of us. Hang in there.
I really would like to know where in the timeline this is. Like, I know we're far in the future now, I think. But where are we at compared to, like, old Mass Effect?
Hey, up here! Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power load or it could explode.
But we don't know where the fault is.
Ryder could find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the vault.
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second column.
The only one with a scanner?
Get on this. I'll override the safeties.
Got it.
Hurry, Ryder. Try scanning the whole conduit. Look for the fault.
Oh, scan.
There's no indication of a fault in this component.
Keep...
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
Sure.
There, it's reset.
Now we're the only one that can do this stuff. All right.
Thank God. I could have scanned everyone in the cryo bay. Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
His hair is perfect for having just woken up from cryostasis.
That was close. Barely an Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
Like, someone combed it for him.
Not sure your dad will see it that way. Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up. Can you?
Is there supposed to be like a little echo going on?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our sensors. Planetary conditions are unknown.
I mean, we can see a giant storm, but,
we're
you know.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
I'm definitely seeing the dead eyes that everyone's been talking about.
Just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our Pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than ever.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
Giant storm, bunch of blackness on the planet. It's like it's spreading. This is gonna be good. Totally safe.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what? Is it Good Luck Rock?
It's an old superstition of your dad.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Team field manual. Okay.
Damage control team to propulsion. On the double.
Better not. No bathroom breaks in this trip.
Where's the... What was that? What?
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
I don't know what that's about.
Okay, then. I'll just pretend I didn't hear that you took Dunn's side.
More rumors.
Maybe, but I figure at the end of the day, the Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder. Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Oh, the dad's the N7. Alright, so is this after the Mass Effect timeline then? Because...
Hope I won't need this.
What's the... Because in the... Okay, at least at the start.
Looks like Dad's already suited up. Hang in there, Sarah.
At least at the start of Mass Effect... Shepard was the only human in 7. I mean, I guess there could have been more later on, but the Mass Effect timeline was pretty short.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself. All right, team. Button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sarah, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
I like his armor better. Can I have it?
Your mom would have been proud. Of both of you.
Bet money he dies. Just going throwing that out there.
Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
We gonna be famous.
Been
maybe.
Waiting 600 years for this.
Archive period, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
If this is after this.
Wow, will you look at that?
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Let's see if I can even it out. My stomach would appreciate it.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Is that moon up there on fire? I didn't get a good look.
Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go!
Flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me.
Adjust approach vector. 3 degrees to stop.
Approaching upper troposphere.
We're through.
Holy.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Huh.
Look, port side!
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Uh-oh. Yes, please tell me how I'm gonna survive this. Does the suit look baby blue now? Oh, it's just the edge.
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Okay. Please tell me how we survived that. Oh. Never mind then. Question answered. Well, that's a neat trick. I just repair the helmet with my arm. Wait. Arm magic? Yeah. Alright, I will not deny that the world looks cool, though. I'll get past some dead eyes for landscapes like this.
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too. Did we really do that? Or are we dead and don't know it? Well, we found hell. I can tell you that much. Yeah, no way this is home.
But it can be. Who wouldn't want to live in the middle of floating mountains with lightning
looks
everywhere?
Like we gotta find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on.
Yay, first contact.
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra and
what's that? I'm just gonna walk with this out. Scan new things? Okay. Oh, scanning unknown technology and life forms earns you research data points.
You think that
spend RD to unlock new... okay.
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Did I scan that?
Yeah.
No relevant data.
A cloud that makes boulders float. What the hell is this? Come on, we gotta get through it. This is crazy!
Okay.
Welcome to Habitat 7.
Sprint the same way you normally do. Whee!
Ah! Damn it! Look safer under there!
Can I scan those? Nope.
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place? Planet's trying to murder us?
Ooh, I can jump.
How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working.
Whee!
Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
That's okay. Okay, so aim, normal. All the controls are pretty standard. What do we have here?
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
Is that... what is it? Oh. Oh, nope. That's a dodge? Appear again, you magic circle thing. Okay. Whoa. Oh, tap R3 to switch, angles. There's that ability. Can I put the weapon back away? Guess not. Oh. Hold touchpad to holster. Oh, it was just to jump over it. Alright, I feel like an idiot.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by light.
More glowing mushrooms. Detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. In crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Alright, we have to jump a gap now. Easy enough. I can get behind a jumping mechanic.
We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Okay.
My
mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time.
Uh-oh.
It's Fisher. Wait. Look. Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah. Said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Crap.
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Oh, please be right.
Nice and easy. We only go hard if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Naya, shoot it!
He sees us.
We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Naya, shoot it!
Doesn't sound friendly.
What's the other guy doing? Shit, they're beating him.
Please don't tell me I just lost a guy. Oh, hello.
Okay. It's over. Fisher, you okay? So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in.
We tried talking. I guess they didn't want to listen. What else could we do?
You saved my life.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Gladly. But, alright guys. We are going to end this episode here. This part one of our little first hour. So I hope you enjoyed. Hope it's informative. So far, the game, I mean, it looks great. Deadeye's kind of annoying, but personally, I can get past it to play a good game. So we'll see how the rest, the second half of this first hour goes in the next episode. Thanks, and bye-bye.